that this is your first time here, and today this video is going to be about my graduation ceremony that I wasn't able to have today. So as soon as I came back from school, I wanted to share all the things that they gave me that I couldn't get because of the coronavirus situation, and I missed all the types of events, so they just gave me the awards and everything that I should have been taking at school. So I'm going to start off with my bowling. I did bowling my senior year. I didn't know about it before in high school, but as soon as I learned about it, I joined it senior year. And then my coach wanted to give us some type of a gift. I wasn't in a varsity team or like the best team. I probably wasn't the worst team in the whole sport, but you know what? I had so much fun in bowling and I love it, and I would do it again if that was another opportunity in college. So he is so sweet. He made us this trophy. And it says my name and my school and the year I graduated, which is so cute. I love it. And then end of bowling, he asked us about the candy type that we love. I thought he was going to bring the candy that we like in the last day of bowling, but that didn't happen. So what he did is he bought us some chocolates. I said I love Hershey's, the chocolate. So he just bought me chocolate. And he got me not only one, but two chocolates. So guess what? I'm getting fat pretty soon. So that's what he got me, which I really, really appreciate and I love it so much. And then we're supposed to have a prom, obviously. That got canceled too. And because prom gets canceled, what I did is I dressed up as if it was prom day, the same time around. I dressed up, I did my makeup, I did my hair as if it was that day. And then I went out in the garden and took all types of pictures just to have them in my memory book in the future. So I'm going to show you the pictures. So this is the cup that they were supposed to give us at prom, 2020 Wu Tech. That's our logo that we did as a class officers for the school t-shirts that sold. And then inside the cup, let's open the cup, we have a keychain for Worcester Tech. I don't know if you can see it. This one, class 2020. This is what I got. Because of prom, like prom got canceled, so they thought they would buy this stuff for us. It would be cute. And I have no idea why they gave me two packs. It's supposed to be only one because I'm only one student, but they just gave me two. And I guess I'll appreciate it. So this year's theme for my prom was Hollywood, and we voted as students as Hollywood, and we all were gonna go dressed up to the theme, but guess what? That didn't happen. So they gave us something like this. 3, 2, 1. Anyways, and so I can put my picture here. So I'm gonna put my picture, I'm gonna print it out and put it here, and then have it as a memory, even though I don't have a prom date, or guess what? It was a real prom with my friends, but it's okay. We all thought that we would be getting our diplomas, right? That didn't happen. They just gave us the cover of the diploma, and usually it's like that for every school in my city. It says Worcester Technical High School here, cursive, and it's black. And when I graduated middle school, the same way, it was the exact same one, black and it cursive writing like that, and I still have it. But for high school, I'm getting two diplomas on the right and left, one for my vocational and one for my academics. It's not the same in other schools. Other schools just get the academics one, but because I'm in a vocational school, I get two. And those are gonna be mailed after graduation next month. So after graduation is done, they mail us the real diplomas. Last but not least, my caps and gowns. And not only that, so much more things with it. So, obviously here I have my caps and gowns, and my school's logo color is blue, so we are blue. So we did blue and white. That's my cap. So this is my cap. It's really cute, blue. I'll show a picture of my dress up. And that's my gown. I need to open it so it doesn't get wrinkled. And you can't use the iron on your gown. Never put an iron on your gown. I'm just telling you, it's gonna burn out. This material is not for an iron. Another thing I got because I was a class officer. I was called at large class representative, and there were around 5 other students who were called the exact same title as me. But last month, I made a video for the teachers, appreciation video from students that I collected videos from, and then I posted it on YouTube. And then after the teachers saw that video, they decided to title me as webmaster. So they gave me this because I was a class officer the past 4 years, and I wear that around my neck and says webmaster. Not all students get it. Only the class officers have this, or the valedictorian. I did something called Skills USA. I have no idea if you know about it, but if you're in a technical school, there's something called Skills USA, which is like a vocational competition throughout the state. Because I have done that almost for 3 years, they gave me that as a representation, which I love it. It's red, my favorite color. And then I'm just gonna wear that on top of me, on top, behind my neck. And then member, and not only member, I was a vice president, so I was an officer. This is what every single member gonna get, the National Honor Society logo. And I just put this around my head too, like here. Is that what it's on? Anyways, you're gonna see the picture. And then a class officer is gonna be mailed other gifts. I don't know if she's still gonna mail them, our class advisor, but she said she will because I was an officer. And being an officer is not something easy if you've ever been an officer. So I'm just gonna keep this thing. I forgot to mention this in the video, but then also when I was a freshman in high school, we had to write a future letter for ourselves when I was a freshman after I got my trade, which was nursing assistant. And then we wrote a letter and they took picture of us holding our letters. And then when we went today to the school, they gave us the letters and my picture in it. And obviously I look disgusting, so I don't want to show that. And the letter was written horribly because I barely spoke English during that time. So I laughed at myself so much, and I would like to burn it as soon as possible. Thank you. So since graduation is going to be online, they just want us to get like videos, 3 videos, and like send it to the school. And they're going to make like a virtual graduation. It's just like a presentation with speeches and like calling out names and students' accomplishments and stuff like that. And since I'm a class officer, I have to have a part to speak during this graduation ceremony. And since we're not really having a real ceremony, what they asked us to do is go to the school tomorrow, a couple of students who were the class officers, and have some speech for them to read on the stage with practice and social distancing. So I'm gonna be going to the school dressed up with my caps and gowns as if it was my graduation day, just to read some type of line, a speech or whatever. I'm not really a president or something like that, so I'm not making my own speech. I'm probably gonna read a message for the retiring teachers at our school or something, like Pledge of Allegiance. But anyways, if you've been to a graduation, you probably know how the ceremony goes on. So I'm just gonna wake up really early tomorrow, get ready, dress up, and see what's gonna happen. But I am really glad that I was a class officer, that I'm gonna have the opportunity to actually go on the stage and speak my part that I always wished I would be doing. This is a very difficult time, and obviously I never expected that this moment is gonna go like that. I felt really I'm gonna have my senior award, senior breakfast, my graduation and prom, but obviously all those didn't happen. And because that didn't happen, they had this type of a ceremony in my school, and what they did is all the teachers came with the cars decorated and studied in the parking lot in a circle, and every single car that came as a student just passed through this line, and all the teachers were cheering. Or if I had a teacher that I knew was gonna give me something, I stopped by him and he gave me my award or whatever it was. And then we just keep going in a line, getting our diplomas, caps and gowns, everything that we had to get. And then lastly, I took AP Lit class, so my teacher, who's so sweet, she planted plants for us that she does for every graduating senior from her class. And because we weren't able to do that, them, she did it for us and she gave it to me. And then I wrote a feature letter for myself that she collects from students, sends it to the students after 5 years, which I don't think she's gonna find my address in 5 years, but that's what they did today, and it was really enthusiastic and I loved it so much. I hope your school did the same thing, and if you are not really high school student or college student, I'm so sorry if you're a graduating senior of class of 2020. I'm fine with it and I'm happy with whatever the school is doing for us. I get it's so sad and depressing, but that's it. I'm going to college and I hope I experience the moments I was expecting to experience in high school. For now, that's all for my video. If you have any questions and if you have any comment, please, you can comment below, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.